As Operation Shuja launches third phase, ADF strong camp in Lusolube has been captured. Major Peter Mugisa, the Operation Shuja spokesperson, told the news in Fort Portal that the capture of Lusolube camp is one of the biggest achievements of Operation Shuja.
We eventually, by today, we have entirely captured Lusolube, Jelube confluence that was around 8 square kilometers of ADF camp. So we have entirely captured and we are holding ground in that camp. In that camp also there was an underground store which comprised of so many assorted items. Military food items, uniforms, tarpaulins, tents, originating from foreign countries like Tanzania, Kenya. So this indicates that the ADF is being backed by foreign fighters, foreign sympathizers, as it is indicated as Islamic fundamentalism. Which means some Islamic fundamentalist groups are supporting ADF.
At Lusolube camp, the UPDF and the Armed Forces of the Democratic Republic of Congo discovered a 30 by 40 meters radius mass grave that contained over 100 decomposing bodies. While carrying out a combat search, the Joint Infantry Forces came into contact with the ADF terrorists who are fleeing Lusolube camp.
A mass grave of 30 to 40 meters radius, comprising of 100 to 150 dead bodies.
The joint forces managed to put 7 ADF terrorists out of action, recovered 6 SMGs rifles, which were charged with 87 live ammunitions. Major Mugisa gave report on other war materials that were discovered.
For ADF who were hit, from this bombardment of artillery and air force. Thirdly, the other war materials that were captured included, among others, 6 guns, 7 ADF soldiers were killed during the combing and searching of that camp. Many loose ammunitions of SMGs and RPGs and other guns.
The joint forces also unearthed an underground store where several materials and logistics were discovered. Major Mugisa has disclosed that the joint forces have now launched phase 3 of the operation.
This is self-contained.
He said that while the joint forces were strategizing on how to launch the third phase of the operation, the ADF terrorists had also taken advantage to regroup.
Concentrated and had created a big defense while we had also had some halt. You remember we had a halt of 2 weeks. So the ADF had used that chance of reorganizing and encamping in that area. So the combined arms had a good success in that operation, where among other things we found
Report by Roger Sunday for the news.